There's McDavid. Pass Draisaitl. Out to Bouchard. Dodge one. Hyman snaps it well wide. Skating onto the puck is Kulak. Draisaitl trying to stash one out. Front Hayes was there. Puts it past Bouchard. Kapanen on the move. Kapanen moves in. Centering pass. Scores! Second of the night for the captain. Braden Shen puts it past Skinner. And the Blues have the lead.
Braden Shen with a huge goal. Right after that power play expired, it looked like it was going to be a disappointing power play. But what's going to happen here is Bouchard tries to keep this puck in. As he does that, it just bounces on him. And then it's Shen and Kapanen off to the races. Kapanen over to Shen, on and off the stick. Doesn't allow Skinner to get a piece of that one. Little sauce right there. Shen wastes no time with it. Little flutter, but that's why you get it off quickly. You don't stick handle it. 2-1, St. Louis. Huge goal.
In Braden Shen's 500th career game with the Blues.